Hey guys, this is Andrew Richardson and Andrew Coyne from MMA Mania here at Capital Strength and Performance for another Fighter on Fighter Technique highlight. This time we're going to take a look at one of my favorite fighters, Damian Maia. He's the quintessential jiu-jitsu fighter. He, you know, finds a way to drag guys to the mat, gets their backs, and chokes them out. He's been doing it for years. He almost has the most wins in UFC history. He's right there. And we're going to take a look at how he gets guys to the ground. Now, fighting as a southpaw, mostly against orthodox fighters, but it doesn't really matter. Maia shoots the same single leg. Maia shoots this single leg, and he's going to immediately go into the dump. So I'm not going to cover too much of the takedown itself. I want to talk about the concept of the advantage of Maya's jiu-jitsu when wrestling for the takedown. So just switch sides with me for a moment. So when I shoot this single leg, Maia shoots his head on the outside. A lot of times he lifts, he dumps. If the dump doesn't work, he can go body lock. If the body lock doesn't work, he can't lift. He goes to the back, starts putting his hooks in. It's classic jiu-jitsu wrestler stuff. Things I do. But the different thing about Maia from most fighters is that he has no fear of getting swept while going for the takedown. Maia invites the reversal. And because of that, he completely throws his body into the single leg dump, into the clinch. He'll reach out and have his hips extended, leave himself vulnerable to throws. And the reason for that is if you do take Maia over or defend on that single leg, he's going to just hang on to that deep underhook, come back up, and probably sweep you, or at least just stay in good position. So just take me over when I shoot the single. So if I'm in a good position on the single leg, but I overcommit to this dump, roll me, and I'm here. Common transition, but Maya's okay right here. He's gonna hook the leg, he's gonna come up here, he's gonna keep building, he's gonna try to take the back. All these things allow Maia to sacrifice throw. He's just really able to pull off high-risk techniques because of his comfort level on his back. And, you know, against the high-level wrestler in Kamaru Usman, he's gonna need, you know, a little extra unorthodox technique to get him down.